Hello guys, my name is Devo Adedayo, popularly known as Mr. Macaroni. Well, here we are today, not with swollen face or well, and video did not circulate that my belly or my breast is outside that police beat me, although they beat some people in Lagos. But you know what I'm saying is, we thank God for the protest yesterday, June 12th protest. It was, I think, what the government... Wait, before I say my own... Before I say what I want to say, please, I want to beg my mommy and my daddy. They are very angry. my family and my friends, everyone that cares so much for me. A lot of them are very upset that I still went out yesterday. They sent the call to everybody. Of course, don't go. And I said that I will not go. You know, but, you know, like I said, I just could not... I just had to go out. You know, especially because... we cannot let these people think that we are scared. No, that's the truth. They cannot. All we have left is our voice. And for them to think, imagine. Okay, a lot of people are saying, even the people supporting this government are saying, you have to be careful. They will just waste your life. How will you be saying they will waste your life in a democracy, and you are supporting that? So is that a democracy? No. So that's why that's the reason why we protest. That's why a lot of people had to go out there and say, look, just listen to us. When we come out and say we want to protest, it's not fight. We are saying, government, listen to us. These are our concerns. Insecurity, unemployment, poverty level, a lot of things. And we're saying, if you cannot do the job, go now. Or if you know you still want to try, then start working. That's all. So no be fight, no be say. So now part of this, we say, I just had to step out yesterday. You understand? Especially and also for the people where people don't know self. Person will not be celebrity. We risk your own life. We go outside. Of course, those are the people that even deserve the accolade. See, knowing the risk, they still went outside and they said, look, we must stand for what is right. This one, that one. So I beg my mama, my papa, my daddy. When I even beg my papa, they want to show me. You know, please. I'm very sorry. Everyone that cares so much for me, I'm deeply sorry. I apologize. I know it's because you love me, and I understand that. You know, but there are sometimes we just have to do what we have to do. So this is me also appealing to the government. Please. Please, please, and please. Your job is to secure our lives and properties. Your job is to protect us. Your job is to make life easy for us, not to make it difficult for us. So when we are saying these things, it's not as if we want to do... President Buhari said we want to throw him out of office. How? You are a democratically elected president. We are just telling you that things are not working, so you need to listen. When the people are talking to you, when the people are appealing to you, that's why you are there to serve us. So it's not supposed to be dictatorial. It's not supposed to be tyranny. So I beg. So we thank God for the police. We thank God that no life was lost. At least they don't. And they don't show anybody breast outside. My breast not come out yesterday. We thank God. So I want to say thank you to everyone that called and was sending messages and everything. And all the protesters that went out yesterday. God bless you. It's all for a greater nation. And please, daddy and mommy, everybody, all my family friends, I'm sorry. Please forgive me.